a lawman?
So what's going on here?
Hey, you ain't got no business being here. You better turn heel right now, you hear me? You're going in the ground!
One more. There we go. Giddy up. Okay there. Yep.
Damn fine weather, ain't it?
Sure is good. Okay, my girl.
I'm just fine without your
Son
company,
of a
and
bitch.
That don't need to change. You want to die?
Thank you.
Hope your journey is a good one.
So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was...
Welcome back, mister.
It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Yep, I get a lot of these. Okay. I won't ask. Mm-hmm. Pick this up off the street, no doubt. Hmm. Come across a few of these myself.
Doing just fine. I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. Done.
Good choice. I sell cheap, huh? All sorts of unusual ways to acquire goods in this world. I'm not one to judge. Pretty here, bet you're thinking. Well, close your eyes and smell the cow shit.
Thank you.
Again.
Traveling mercies to you.
Got you stung, huh?
Don't worry about it.
All right, then. All right, let's have a look. Okay, let's take a look at it. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. I got no competition. Why would I want some?
Let's go, girl.
Okay, bye now.
Yeah.
Hello again. Something amiss? Farewell on your travels.
Girl.
someplace I can take you?
This man deserves no earthly respect from us.
Raiders fought
as a sign of respect to our Creator, we pay respect to the dead.
Yep.
Okay, trail. This could take a while. Must be a way off. Must be near. Hey there, girl. Yeah. Damn way. Yeah. Get here.
Well, girl.
Arthur! We need to talk to you.
Mr. Morgan, good to see you again.
Don't go too close to the water here, Jack.
I won't, Uncle Arthur.
Good boy. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.
Didn't see you there, Jack.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
All right, Pearson. It's better than nothing, Pearson.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Good job, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
I went to Old City for hursery and all, while all my world traveling and...
Thanks, Pearson.
I spied a fair maiden so lovely,
Arthur.
Phoenix went boring for all. I hadn't been boring 6 inches.
What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay.
Looking good, ladies.
Charles? I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Hello, Reverend.
Uncle.
Where are we going? Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. Hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on the fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Whoa now!
Hold!
Yeah.
Shit. This don't look so good. Well, he clearly ain't here, so where is he?
Let's take a look. Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
You see anything there?
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
What do you think?
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Guess maybe 12 hours ago?
But no body?
Not yet. Look. Tracks. Come on. They went down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right. Yes.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean after the bar fight, I swear he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Hey, look. They went up the path here.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen them? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here!
Come here!
You stay there.
It's Trelawney.
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay. Okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Pretty good. All right.
That should do it.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said.
Here's the cornfields.
That must be it.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Okay, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Don't let him get away. Could have told him anything.
Quick, find him! They're trying to hide in the fields!
Did you see those birds?
Come on, man!
Damn it! They barely hit him!
Sons of bitches. I'm telling you now, you boys ain't leaving here.
Go that way.
see something on the ground over here.
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
Keep looking, Arthur. You must be close. Keep searching. He's around here somewhere.
He's mine! Let me take him. Let me get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
You should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Thank you.
Gunshots are coming from that barn! Come on!
Good. You should be the last of them.
All right, let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery feller.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us? Well, he's still here, at least.
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon. Looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Bounty hunters, Pinkertons, lawmen. Everywhere we go, more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it from now on. We shall see, I guess.
Morgan.